Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Norwegian. Please may we have your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. To avoid blocking your exit, please stow hand luggage in the overhead locker or beneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in the front row or the row next to the overhead exits, please keep these areas clear during takeoff and landing. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal tip into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. To unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If there is a drop in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will deploy from a panel above your head. Remain seated and pull the mask down towards you to activate the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band over your head and breathe normally. Adjust the mask by tightening the elastic band. Secure your own mask first before assisting your child, infant or others. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft, 2 at the back, 2 at the front and 4 exits over the wings. To open the overwing exit, pull the red handle down and leave the aircraft by sliding down the rear of the wing. To open the front and rear exit doors, pull the lever in the direction of the arrow. Escape slides will deploy from the base of all front and rear exit doors. If a slide fails to deploy, pull the handle to inflate the slide. Leave the aircraft by folding your arms across your chest and jump onto the slide in a sitting position. If there is a loss of electrical power, emergency path lighting on the floor will guide you to the exits. Your life vest is under your seat. In the unlikely event that the aircraft should land on water, remove the life vest from its pouch and place the vest over your head. Secure the strap around your waist and tighten by pulling the strap. Inflate the life vest at the exit by pulling both red tabs firmly downwards. The life vest can also be inflated by blowing into the red tubes on the front of the vest. A light is provided for attracting attention. If a life vest is worn by a small child, pull one tab only to inflate the vest. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on this aircraft. Passengers are advised that smoke detectors are installed in all the toilets. The use of electronic devices containing transmitters and receivers is not permitted, as they may interfere with aircraft systems. If your device has a flight mode, please activate it now, and then switch it off before takeoff. All other electronic equipment must be switched off when the fasten seatbelt sign is lit. Ladies and gentlemen,
approaching 06. On runway 06.
Speed restriction has been lifted. You're cleared to go above 250.